How to lay sod over sand. Laying sod over sand is a quick way to establish a new lawn. A yard often contains a combination of the common soil types, sand, silt, clay and loam. Therefore, a yard that is sand might be sandy loam, sandy clay, sandy clay loam or loamy sand, depending on the percentage of each type of soil particles. Laying sod over sand is a similar procedure to placing sod over any other type of soil. A benefit of laying sod over sand is that water drains quickly. Many golf courses are made by laying sod over sand. Things you will need: rake, topsoil or compost, if needed, shovel, roller, stakes. Evaluate the site to see how much sun it gets and select an appropriate sawgrass variety. Measure the area and determine the amount of sod you need to purchase. Purchase the sod of your choice and arrange for delivery to the site on the date you plan to lay the sod. Control annual or perennial weeds, if necessary, by spraying herbicide or by pulling or digging them out of the sand. Remove any debris from the site. If the sod requires soil amendments, such as topsoil or compost, add them now and mix them into the sand with a shovel. Fill in or level any uneven spots in the sand and grade it so that water from heavy rains drains away from the house, any other buildings and sidewalks. Rake the sand smooth. Water the sand lightly to make it moist, unless it already is. This helps the sod to survive the transplanting process and to become established. Inspect the sod to make sure it is freshly cut and healthy, not wilted or dried out. Lay the sod on the sand with the pieces placed closely together, but stagger the joints. On slopes, hold the pieces in place with stakes. Fill any small spaces with dirt to prevent the edges of the sod from drying. Irrigate the new sod deeply. Wait until the sod is dry enough to walk on and then go over it with a roller 1/3 full of water. This process smooths the site and presses the roots into contact with the sand. Give the sod 1 inch of water every 2 or 3 days. Make sure you do not saturate the sod. Lift a corner sod to check moisture conditions. Mow the sod after 6 or 7 days. Change the watering pattern to every 4 to 7 days about 3 weeks after laying the sod.